a deadly shooting in Long Beach late last night. This happened on Hoffman Avenue around 11 o'clock. When officers got there, they found a man and a woman shot. The woman died. The man was taken to the hospital. He is expected to survive. Police have not released any information on a suspect, but no one is in custody right now.